crisp vegetables is to do so quickly at high temperatures. Keep stir frying on and off for about 3 minutes, keeping an eye out on the root of the vegetable stem. Once this changes color and is barely translucent, it's done. I can usually cook mine with a total cook time of around 3 minutes.